Hello, welcome. In this video, we will be unboxing the Snark tuner. This is a tuner that came with my Kala ukulele that I recently received. You can watch the unboxing here. I didn't unbox this tuner there because I wanted to dedicate one video just to this tuner. So let's get started. My cats are actually really curious about the box, so they're over here trying to take it away from me. What they like is the rubber band that comes around there. Okay, so this is what the box looks like. So according to the box, these are the features. We will put them to the test. It's fast, flawless, and fun. Okay. It's got a faster chip, brighter full color display, ultra and fast accurate tuning, display rotates 360 degrees, and a stay put clip. So let's dig in and see if all of that is true. So this is what the inside of the box looked like. Drop dead accuracy. Okay, and it says, questions or comments, Snark would love to hear from you. So that's nice. Here we go. It comes in this kind of case. We're gonna pull it up. It comes with this little plastic cover so that the battery doesn't get exhausted, which is nice. I appreciate that. We recommend that you remove the Snark tuner from your instrument as soon as you finish tuning. Please be aware that any lacquer type finish can be adversely affected by the rubber pad if the tuner is left in contact with the finish for a period of time. So I think they're talking about this. Just to really put this tuner to the test, I'm going to untune my ukulele just a little bit. I'm not going crazy on the tuning pegs. Okay, so I'm gonna remove this plastic piece. I mean, I guess it means that it comes with the included battery. Okay, I'm gonna hit the power button. It only has one button, so let's see. It's just giving me one stripe. Womp womp. Okay, so let's see the other features. Does it rotate 360 degrees? I mean, it really does. And it says a non-slip grip, so let me put it on. It's on there. Yeah, that thing's not gonna fall off. Oh my goodness, you guys, I'm a total airhead. So I just saw one stripe and I thought that it wasn't working, but it was telling me it's on and it's just waiting for me to like strike a chord or a string. So now that I've done that, it's actually working. Duh! Okay, so let me show you a close-up of the screen. I turned off one of the lights behind me just so that you could appreciate the screen. So here we are, we're gonna tune with it. Okay, that one's set. So that one we need to bring it up to a C. So yellow means sharp. And in tune is green. So we can actually learn from my fail here. If you get the Snark tuner and you only see one stripe, that's a good sign. It means that it's on. And then you can start tuning your ukulele or your violin or what was it, a guitar, I believe. And you'll be just fine. I am sorry. I messed that one up. But as you can see, it's a really beautiful tuner. It does completely rotate and it survived the shape test. So I'm gonna keep playing with this tuner and I'll let you know how I like it in future videos. As always, thank you so much for watching and I hope to see you in the next one. Sayonara!